I'm talking to my fans since my loss to Holly Holm in November, which, by the way, was a fight Holly deserved to win. And I just want to take a minute to sincerely congratulate her.